Alright, let's try this again. This time, better leveled. I tried this before earlier, and I'll add my original attempt, the video of my original attempt to the end of this one. This is a user-created quest. It is the Dragon Under Whiterun by the user Celtic Conundrum. And we are literally under the Whiterun well. Go back out by selecting that if you want. This is a fairly large quest, or dungeon rather. It's not a true quest. I don't think you can make true quests for the PS4 at least. I think you can only do like make new dungeons. But, yeah, we're not even going to bother with the loot. There's some loot around here underwater. We're not going to bother with it. We're just going to get up here, and I'm going to show you all around. Show you these shouting mud crabs, which are not going to be any match for me now. They killed me a couple times earlier. Now, they're just... Apparently, Celtic Conundrum created this entirely from basic building blocks in the creation kit. He didn't. This isn't made from a pre-existing dungeon at all. It's completely from scratch. Which I gotta admit, and you're gonna see, you know, a little bit the size of this place, the size and complexity. It's very, very impressive what he did here. And there's a lot of mud crabs down there. And I can't seem to hit a single one. Come on. Oh no, I should have done that. Oh god, I'm such an idiot. Here I was thinking I'd be able to just walk through this dungeon and show everybody everything, but no. Apparently not. You know what? I'm just gonna switch to my Yeah, you know what? That's better. That way I can try that again, this time without falling off that ledge, or rather walking off of it. That was genius move off my part. Yeah, I know, drowning. Yeah, one of the mods I use is a, one of the recolors. Projects that I really like. It lets you have a bunch of different kinds of Yeah, I thought these guys would die easier with the dagger. But I guess I was actually better off with the bow. bow is nice and strong. My archery skill is pretty high, plus I'm wearing an archery ring to really increase that. Alright, come on, you bastards. Seems like what he basically did was to add Dragon Shout type attacks to these enemies, and there's more than just Mud Crab. We'll see Skeevers and Spiders down here too. Where's the big Mud Crab? There was Mud Crab Alpha there. Haha. Quite a bit of damage he done, didn't he? These guys are incredibly tough. This is... if this is something that you you choose to download and play, which I think you should, I think it's a good dungeon. Especially if you're into the... if you're doing heavy armor, because there's a lot of dwarven stuff down here. There's a lot of dwarven supplies, dwarven armor, dwarven weapons. So if you're heavy, I recommend it highly. Just beware some of these guys. These enemies are very unpleasant. And I am not a good archer. As you can see, this place is huge. Each of these rooms has a bunch of dwarven artifacts in it. Plus more enemies. There's also some internal war stuff. There's some notes explaining some of the stuff that's going on. Like this here. I have no idea who these people are, but I do appreciate any kind of storytelling, so... that's cool. I'll make sure to quick save quite a bit going through here, because I didn't basically cheating. I have overleveled this bow to the point where it is it's essentially cheating. My armor's pretty dang high too. Oh, son of a. Dragonian. Okay. That was another one. Boom. Now, I don't know where or even if this alright, let's see what we got on here. This goes, I remember this goes into a little underground turnaround. It really doesn't go anywhere at all. It ends up coming right back up to the top, and don't get me wrong, there's some good stuff in there. Worth it normally, but I'm just doing a little walkthrough here. Okay, so this is extremely impressive. I don't know. I've never used the creation kit for Skyrim, so I don't know how exactly everything's put together in there. But this seems really. For the shouting mud crabs and the shouting spiders. So my assumption is that these dragonians are training them. Somehow training spiders to shout, which, nothing creepy about that. Don't make me come back down. Don't make me. Observation log. So I just received a different word of the film than the other skeevers. Yep, they are training. Unlike the spiders, the creature seemed to fear its ability after frantically shouting around its pen for hours. Eventually caught itself on fire and perished. No, that's not okay. Being amongst the experiments, this spider appeared to not to have received any understanding from the film. It was decided that we would dissect the creature in order to evaluate whether there were any differences from others of its kind, but we were all inexplicably too afraid to get close enough to strike the killing blow. For some reason, the only thing that any of us could was an arrow from across the chamber. Autopsy showed no discernible differences. These guys are just delightful. They really are. Why would you teach? Why would you teach spiders instead? Evers. Dragon Shouts. I mean, what's in it for you? I wouldn't do it. Draconian Cavern. How deep is this? This is extremely impressive on the strange off chance that Celtic Conundrum is watching this. I am impressed. I am really, really impressed. I've only done a couple of these mod quest things, but this is without a doubt, this is the biggest one. And granted, the only other one I really did was, oh my. Wow. Okay, there's a thing over there, but it looks like they burn off all the words. Which one? Oh, there we go. I mean, this is really, really impressive. Oh good, we went from... But what am I? Aha. Yeah. Dragon plate. My goodness. Good for you. I mean, I don't need it. It's heavy armor. It wouldn't do me any good. But I am impressed. And all this is under Whiterun. Wherever you are, Baldur has any idea what he sits on top of. The Draugr and just pile them in here? Put the weapons over here. That's pretty clever. That's pretty cool. Oh, hey. No. I saw him. Gary. dragon word wall just a guess. I have no way of actually but I guess if I can get to it, I'll find out. Oh, hey, there's a deer. A deer. I don't see a deer. You'll do it. Howdy, neighbor. That was a Dragonian king. Okay. My word. Please don't do that again. Guessing you're the boss. Ah. Again, hats off to Celtic Conundrum. Well done. Wait, what's it? What do you mean, first thing? Dragon under Whiterun. Surprised there's not been a dragon under Whiterun. Oh dear. Oh. I get it. Hello. You know what? Before we go any further, let's quit saying. If he looks still, alive, he is alive. Like I said, this is a Chibo. I did this purely for the walk. Yay! Now, is it actually going to give me this all? Yeah! Oh, yeah, now the DLC. I didn't know mods could give me credit, so. Wow, this is neat. There's no word, but it has been burnt off. Old dragon plate. And dragon scale it for me. That's a check. Or Dragonian crown. Yeah, sure. Let's just take all this stuff. Usually there's a fairly quick way back out. Dungeons. I'm going to run on the assumption that that is true here as well. What is that when I move it there? Yeehaw! Oh, this is waiting depth. Up here. Dragon Under Whiterun by Celtic Conundrum. I recommend it. One of the nice things about it is there's nothing unique exactly. I mean, I don't know how the Dragonian crown is treated. I don't know if I equip this, it will disappear if I delete the mod, but since the only thing that you can do is go down in the well, it's not exactly a big deal as far as the rest of the world goes, so there's not really any reason to delete it. I'm sure I missed a lot of stuff down there. I mean, I passed by all sorts of supplies and resources. I could go back down and clear it out. Have quite a bit of stuff, but anyway, so that's it for this episode. And next time we will hunt down some more quests and see if any of them will live up to Dragon Under Whiterun. I'll see y'all then. Bye. Alright, welcome back to Skyrim Quest Mods. Today we are in High Hrothgar, and we are about to start the Dragon Under Whiterun by the user Celtic Conundrum. So if you're watching this, Celt, I hope I can call you Celt, but we're going to start your little quest here. Dragon Under Whiterun. Okay. That is Steward Guard the Key, huh? Ah, oh, there it is. There we go. Mud Crab! Oh, Mud Crab. Shouting Mud Crab? Really? Oh, wow. Okay. Oh, you're tougher than you look. Silver ring. What do you got a silver ring for, Mud Crab? That's just silly. I hope this video is visible to people. It's pretty dark. Whoa! More shouting Mud Crabs. Yeah, I missed. Of course I missed. Oh, you know what? I hope there's no Falmer down here. I really dislike Falmer. More shouting Mud Crabs. Do they have stuff on them too? Gold. Gold's good. They do ice damage. That's messed up. Snow crabs. Snow crabs. Snow crabs are delicious. Oh my god! They killed me. Holy. Okay. I underestimated the mud crabs. That's my fault. Mud crab. Wah! We need a better weapon. Like, stat. Goodness gracious! we go. Yeah. You take it. Shouting mud crabs. This is so far. This is a really interesting, interesting little dungeon. I probably should have come here at a higher level. That's something to bear in mind. Oh boy. Hello, Dwarven Centurion. Yeah, I'm not interested in most of this stuff at all. That's cool. I'm waiting for something horrible to happen, because, hello, I see you there, shouting skeever. Oh good, at least they die easier. Stone. Oh, great. More rats. Okay, she's definitely coming here at a higher level, but, you know, here we are. Hey, there's a dude. Oh boy. I'm gonna die. Oh, I think he just broke my neck. Yeah, he just broke my neck. Something. Yes. Well then. I'll keep that in my back pocket. So I can instantly. Ooh. Okay, come on. Give me some. Oh, thanks. I don't need those because I got the. I got light armor. God! Dang it! I can win this, in fact. Food? Mud crab legs. Okay, whatever. Alright. Oh. Hi there, buddy. Oh, Oh. Oh, good. I was worried. I was worried there wouldn't be any spiders down. This is a much, much bigger. I was expecting a small dungeon down here. It'd be funny, all this crap down here, and dwarves are just like, oh yeah, that used to be a hot bath. What are you guys using it for? Where? Let's just eat it all. Boom. Good indeed. Look at that, another one. Another storeroom. Of paper. This is, I think it's the scholarly quarters. These lizard people have. What was that? I heard somebody say a thing. I swear I heard somebody say a thing. That was kind of creepy, actually. More shouting wind crabs. Have these Dragonians been teaching the mudcrabs to shout? Whoa, hey. Not cool. Oh no. Oh, they got me. No, don't! Oh, fucking dying.